So I'm gonna drive tonight. Yeah, 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 yeah. Until we see the light. No, 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 no.
You look angry, Jenna.
Do I look angry right now as you...
No, no, not right now, but in the
video.
In the video.
Yeah.
You look aggressive and violent. It looks like you're
That's
doing...
That's just a normal
look,
man.
Yeah, it looks like you're doing what you do best.
The real me's coming
yeah.
out.
Yeah, so that looked fun.
It was really fun. Like, making that video, the director said, like, here's a baseball bat, smash this car window in. I'm like...
Great.
You're like letting me be me. It's amazing. They're fully embracing this other side of me that I don't get to show very much.
Yeah.
But that song is about being pissed off in a way. I mean, it's about removing yourself from a situation that is controlling or manipulative or that you just simply don't want to be in.
Yeah.
And yeah, I think like that writing that song was really a statement for Tonight Alive. It was kind of like, I'm not going to compromise my happiness or my needs. And you know, just because everybody else is kind of falling into the expectations, that's not for me anymore, basically. So, yeah, I think the video kind of represents that.
You guys decided that the obvious, like, the correct path for this video clip was to break things. So you decided to break things.
Well, more than that, like, it was really fun to get on an old school bus. We ripped out a couple of rows of chairs, and for the first time we had choreography, we had dancers in and extras and things like that, and it's not really in our normal style. So, yeah, it was really fun. I got to dance around and be myself. We had a really cool set in a car wrecking yard with smoke blowing and the sun setting and planes flying overhead. It was just pretty epic and cool.
I will admit that I wish I was there.
You wish you were there?
I wanted to break some
we'll
things.
We'll invite you next time.